Hello, in this video I want to show you some basics about the home remote control. First of all, this is a standard shortcut screen, the first screen, where you can, for example, shut down your Linux machine, restart it, or navigate around. Left, right, top, bottom, enter. Take a shut off your webcam and send it to your phone or a screenshot of your desktop. And you can control your media from VLC or Spotify, play, pause, next, all you need. And you can control your sound volume, of course. The next screen is a mouse screen. You can move the cursor, do a horizontal scroll, vertical scroll, right click, left click, or you can just do a double tap for a right click or a single tap for a left click. The next screen is a keyboard screen. You can choose between different layouts from German to Hindi. Yeah, just a basic keyboard. The file system screen. You can navigate around, choose between a grid view or a standard list view with some more information. You can sort by name, size, or file type. You can show and hide hidden files, text filter files, or even upload files to your system. For example, me JPEG. Now it's uploaded. You can download it again, of course. This is a terminal screen. Here you can type in custom commands. For example, go say hey. Choose predefined commands from the command library. Information about your system. Or choose your shortcut commands from the first screen. For example, the enter key. This is a monitor screen. Here you can see information about your system. For example, CPU, RAM, swap disk, Bluetooth, and in my case, a battery because I'm using a laptop, and just basic information about your system. If you want, you can reorder the items. This is the last screen, the settings screen. Here you can change the name of your remote control, let's say bed. Change the sudo password. Change the shortcut commands from the first screen. And the icons, of course. You can also choose commands from the command library you already saw from the terminal screen. You can change settings of your sound card if you're using Pulse Audio or Alsa Mixer. and you can change your mouse settings, enable left hand mode, change the sensitivity. Yeah, that's it. Have fun.